I think backpacking gives them a great opportunity for kind of self-reflection. When you're out there backpacking, there's not a ton of serious adrenaline rush going on. You have a lot of time to think out there.
I think in the backcountry, a lot of skills that are learned translate pretty well into the front country, into an urban setting, your everyday life. A lot of these kids, they're coming from cities. You get away from that for a while, and it's a good way to get energized, recharges your batteries, changes scenery, if nothing else. A lot of these boys, they're swamped and bombarded by technology. You know, they come home, they play video games, they've got assignments from school they have to execute on a computer, turn on the television in the evenings maybe, and just getting away from that. You know, you come to camp and you start to get away from that, but then you're out in the woods and you're completely 100% removed. I think that's always great.
The kids we get here at Falling Creek Camp range from skill levels from never being in the woods to camping and hiking a ton in their free time and doing all sorts of outdoor activities. For the last progression to become a warrior, you have to hike 100 miles in a summer. So we definitely have a good amount of trips that push a lot of mileage, but we also offer beginner trips for all levels and kids who are just easing into backpacking and getting experienced out in the outdoors. It's a challenge for a lot of them sometimes, but I think when they walk away from it, there's a great gain for them.